Hello, welcome to Daily News from Marjayat TV. Daily meetings of Guan Shia Jurist Ayatollah Shirazi in Holikom. The office of the Shia Islamic Jurist Guan Ayatollah Sayyid Sadiq Husseini Shirazi in the holy city of Qom hosts crowds of Shia believers from around the world, including religious scholars, clerics, activists, and academics, as part of the daily meetings of the Guan Jurist. In these meetings, the visitors offer reports of their activities in their homelands and listen to pieces of advice by the Guan Jurist. It is worth noting that the daily meetings of the Guan Jurist Ayatollah Shirazi are held every day before noon prayers. Sayyid Shuhada Institute sets up special eye clinic in Eastern Africa. Following the orders of the Guan Shia Jurist Ayatollah Shirazi to provide medical assistance to people in remote and deprived areas, Sayyid Shuhada World Community opened its third clinic of eye diseases in Eastern Africa. The clinic opened by Sayyid Shuhada Institute provides treatments for eye diseases for free. According to officials, as much as 450 to 500 patients have received treatments at this medical facility so far. This clinic performs all necessary procedures of treatment, such as examinations via special equipment and eye surgery. The director of Sayyid Shuhada Institute also announced that the fourth clinic by this institute will be opened in Yemen in a bid to provide medical services to the Yemenis who suffer from an exacerbating war. Symbolic caravan of Imam Hussain enters Yazd, Iran. On the beginning of the month of Safar, the symbolic caravan of Imam Hussein's household entered the city of Yazd, aimed large crowds of people who commemorated the memorial of Ahlul Bayt and the sufferings in Damascus in 61 AA. This symbolic caravan was organized by Darul Hussein Husseinia in Yazd. This Husseinia also commemorated the memorial of Ruqayyah, the 30-year-old daughter of Imam Hussein, during a special ceremony on the 4th of Safar. Commemorations of Lady Ruqayyah in Sydney, Australia. Coinciding with 4th of Safar, the Shias and lovers of Ahlul Bayt commemorated the martyrdom anniversary of Lady Ruqayyah, the 30-year-old daughter of Imam Hussein alayhi salam, at Al Yasin Husseinia in Sydney, Australia. In this commemoration, young children performed a program in memory of the orphan daughter of Imam Hussein, peace be upon him. Sheikh Muntada delivered a religious lecture among the attendees. Quranic booths receive Arbaeen pilgrims in Basra. A number of Quranic booths started operating in Iraq's Basra province as some pilgrims began their journey on foot to the holy city of Karbala for Arbaeen. According to media, several Quranic booths have been set up in the province on the way of the pilgrims as part of a Quranic plan for Arbaeen. The Quranic booths, besides answering religious questions, also distributed cultural and religious pamphlets among pilgrims. Activities by Imam Sadiq Center in Baghdad, Iraq. Mr. Rahmat Ufiya Saadi, the director of Imam Sadiq Cultural and Religious Center in Baghdad, participated in the 4th Annual Assembly of Poets in Al-Karak District. In this assembly, some local poets and literary figures as well as Iraqi officials listened to poems recited in honor to the Master of Martyrs, Imam Hussein, peace be upon him. The director of Imam Sadiq Center also participated in a commemorative ceremony that remembered the tragic martyrdom of Ruqayyah, the orphan daughter of Imam Hussein, peace be upon him, at Hazrat Sharifa Husseinia.